Here's a funny difference I noticed between saxophone and flute. So when you want to play G sharp on saxophone, you press the G sharp button, and you can also play other notes, and it holds the G sharp button down. For instance, you can play an E major arpeggio, and hold the G sharp button down for all the notes, and it doesn't affect the scale. But on flute, there's nothing holding this down if I play other notes. Just something you doublers would notice.